The Sanctified Life, Royal Honor to Daniel. What great honor is shown to Daniel by the majesty of heaven? He comforts his trembling servant and assures him that his prayer has been heard in heaven. In answer to that fervent petition, the angel Gabriel was sent to affect the heart of the Persian king. The monarch had resisted the impressions of the Spirit of God during the 3 weeks while Daniel was fasting and praying, but heaven's prince, the archangel Michael, was sent to turn the heart of the stubborn king to take some decided action to answer the prayer of Daniel. And when he had spoken such words unto me, I set my face toward the ground, and I became dumb. And, behold, one like the similitude of the sons of men touched my lips, and said, O man greatly beloved, fear not, peace be unto thee, be strong, yea, be strong. And when he had spoken unto me, I was strengthened, and said, Let my Lord speak, for thou hast strengthened me. Verses 15 through 19. So great was the divine glory revealed to Daniel that he could not endure the sight. Then the messenger of heaven veiled the brightness of his presence and appeared to the prophet as one like the similitude of sons of men. Verse 16. By his divine power, he strengthened this man of integrity and of faith to hear the message sent to him from God. Daniel was a devoted servant of the Most High. His long life was filled up with noble deeds of service for his master. His purity of character and unwavering fidelity are equaled only by his humility of heart and his contrition before God. We repeat, the life of Daniel is an inspired illustration of true sanctification. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 6, Daniel's Prayers.